Hi, it's Alice with the Dex-Trade tutorial on how to use demo trading. We have tackled the question a bit in our other videos, but I recommend you save this one because you'll come back to it each time you'll find a new trading strategy. Keep watching to find out why. Let's go! Everyone knows that to be a good trader and make more profits from crypto, knowledge alone is not enough. You also need experience. I don't know about you, but I'm not ready to risk a bag of gold just to get some experience, and trading with demo coins is a great solution here. You may experiment with these virtual coins for as long as you want before starting on placing real orders. So enjoy testing your strategies with a convenient interface. But before starting, you'll need to get some demo coins, and that's what we're gonna talk about next. First, go to your wallet by clicking this button in the right upper corner. Next, you need to tick the Demo Coins checkbox and then click the Get Demo Coins button against any of the available coins. Keep in mind that Demo Coins are not real assets and that's why they have the prefix D at the end. So the Demo Coins you selected before will be added to your wallet. And now let's actually see how to trade with Demo Coins we've gotten before. To do that, you need to click the Trade button and choose Demo Trading. Now, please select the required demo trading pair from the drop-down list or just use the search bar. And here, you can place a demo limit, demo market, or demo stop limit order to buy or sell the demo coin you have chosen. More on how to place different types of orders you may find out in our other how-to video, linked in the suggestions and in the description of this one. And if you have any other questions, feel free to contact our customer support. The team is always there to help you. And that's it for today, and I'll be waiting for you in our other videos. Bye!